La schiava turca is an oil painting on wood made by Parmigianino around 1532. Today it is kept in the National Gallery in Parma. The original title of the work is il ritratto di una giovane donna, Portrait of a Young Lady, and the name Turkish Slave is due to a document from 1704, in which was written that the pictured woman had her head wrapped in a turban. Actually, it features a hairstyle called lip or capigliara, typical of the first half of the 16th century. The young lady wears a blue silk robe with puffed sleeves and a gold and orange striped veil on the shoulders. She also wears a light and embroidered apron, which is called zinale, and she holds in her left hand an elegant fan of ostrich feathers. The features are very delicate. The eyebrows, as brown as the hair, are fine and perfectly drawn. The cheeks are slightly reddened. The green eyes are large and expressive. The smile is barely mentioned. With his work, Parmigianino wants to represent grace and ideal beauty. Among the most accredited hypotheses, the lady could be Giulia Gonzaga, Countess of Fondi and wife to Vespasiano Colonna. The presence of the myth of Pegasus on the headdress, a symbol of poetic inspiration, suggests that it might be identified in Veronica Gambara, a well-known poet and woman of culture. The green background is uniform, intense and unrealistic. During the following centuries, it was darkened and covered with a dark color to adapt it to the tastes of the time. Only a recent restoration has made it possible to rediscover its original color, which has been brought back to the original hue. Schiava Turca's hands are the real peculiarity of the painting. Their tapered and impossible to imitate shape, with curved and pointed fingers, are a recurrence in Parmigianino's style. The small gold ring suggests that the woman is married.